Example 8 point. 9 point, not 8 point. 9.8. Ah.
9.7.
9.7 up to 9.7. Now I can go for 9.8 now. So in this 9.8, already I thought I can not it. Now once again it is this and you can go for the next sum, next sums. So in this sum, see the figures there. Can you able to see the book all of you? The screen?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
See the first two figures. And there are two figures are there. See the first figure, second figure. Like, yeah, two hockey players are there. So two hockey players of opposite teams. See, by dressing itself, we can assume that there are opposite them. The two players that belong to the opposite teams are there. While trying to hit a hockey ball on the ground, collide and immediately became entangled. Entangled means they will be dashing ice and the direction has changed. That is called as entangled. So one player has a mass of 60 kg. Weight of the first player is 60 kg and was moving the velocity of 5 meters per second. So first player weight m1 is equal to 60 kg and his velocity v or u1 is equal to 5 meters per second. While the other has a mass of 55 kg. So other player having a weight of 55 kg and was moving faster with velocity of 6.5 meters per second. So who is having greater force, greater velocity? Which player is coming with speed, high speed? Which is coming with more acceleration? First player, second player?
Second player
is coming with more acceleration because his velocity is 6. To his first player, in which direction and with what velocity will they move after they become entangled? After dashing, after riding, where they dash on RT, in what direction they will move? And after direction changes, what is their velocities will be? First player is coming with a velocity of 5 meters per second. After he is dashing against
sir,
6 meters per second. And then, sir, your voice is not. Okay, that's coming. Okay, so in which direction and with the water they move after there, they become entangled. Entangled more than what the angle dash and model, that is called entangled. Assume that the frictional force acting between EP and the feet of the two players and ground is negligible. Negligible, there is a the amount cannot be calculated, that is called negligible. Negligible, where it is, that is called a small amount that can be avoided. That is called a negligible amount. So, question is, there are two players are playing there. So, what are the information or data we are getting from the question? Means there are two players who are getting the information, they are paying the all key. The first player having the mass of 60 kg and he is moving the velocity of 5 meters per second towards the opposite direction towards the opposite player. So another player whose weight is whose mass is 55 kg and he is coming with the velocity of 6 meters per second. Both are colliding with each other, going to collide with each other. This is the data and information given in the question. And what we have to do, what we have to find here means, After colliding or dashing, what will be the change in direction among the two players? So two players in the direction that will be going, in the direction of going, it is either way. Like a number of players, the game play, whatever happened, it is either now on a mental path, and I get the idea. And you put a new one. So, and the money, and there will be angle on there, or could be angle more. So, on the end, and the angle on the interaction change over again. After the colliding, what will be their velocity? Understand the question, all of you?
Yes, sir.
Yes, now. See sir. Down here. So here now is the now solution. Let the first player be moving from the left to right. Left player, left side, right rather. My convince left to right is taken as positive direction, and this left to right is the negative direction. இது வந்து நம்ம கிராஃப்ல கிராஃப் ஏ பாத்தீங்க கிராஃப் ரேஞ்சுக்கு பாத்தீங்களா கிராஃப் எப்படி இருக்கும் பாசிட்டிவ் நெகட்டிவ் இருக்கும் சோ லெஃப்ட்ல இருந்து நம்ம கிராஃப் வந்து இந்த பக்கம் பாசிட்டிவ் இந்த பக்கம் நெகட்டிவ் இருக்கும் சோ நம்ம லெஃப்ட் சைடுல இருந்து ரைட் வரும்போது பிகம் பாசிட்டிவ் சோ ரைட்ல இருந்து பிளேயர் வந்து லெஃப்ட் வரும்போது பிகம் நெகட்டிவ் அதான் வச்சுங்க திடீர் ஒரு சைன் கன்வென்ஷன் சைன் கன்வென்ஷன் வந்து படிப்போம் அது படிப்போம் பிகம் சைன் கன்வென்ஷன்ங்கிறது ஆட்டோமேட்டிக்கா வந்து லெஃப்ட்ல இருந்து ரைட் வந்தா பாசிட்டிவ் ஆயிடுது ரைட்ல இருந்து லெஃப்ட் வந்து நெகட்டிவா எடுத்துக்கணும் ஓகேவா சோ லைக் தி ஃபர்ஸ்ட் பிளேயர் we move from left to right by convention left to right is but take as positive direction and the right to left is take as negative direction so the first player the player who is having the mass of 60 kg is moving towards the right way so his is positive and the second player who is having mass of 50 kg is moving towards the right so his is the quantity is quantity is negative yeah okay the symbols m and u represent the mass and initial velocity so that we already know mass name da use panna porom u na velocity so mass m1 u is from initial velocity are two players escape subscript 1 and 2 in these players refer to the two hockey players so for first player we are using the word m1 term m1 and for second player m2 and for initial velocity so the first player is u1 and initial velocity is second player is u2 that you can already know that how to take this that's m1 is equal to 60 kg and u1 is equal to plus 5 meters per second because why taking here plus means the first player is moving towards the right side and in the case of second player m2 is equal to 55 kg and u2 is equal to minus 6 meter per seconds here you are taking negative because second player is moving from the right to left so here we are taking as a minus 1 now we are going to calculate the total momentum of two players before the collisions before collision means using the mass and initial velocity that is called as the before collision after collision means you have to find the momentum using the mass and the after what velocity we have to calculate this now we are going to calculate the initial momentum that is before collision so before collision momentum is 60 kg the player first player is 60 kg and his velocity is 5 and for second player 55 into minus 6 So 60 into 50 we get 300 minus 65 60 into 55 what minus 60 into 55 330 so 330 300 minus 330 minus panna we get only minus 30 because 300 minus 330 minus 330 is greater so you putting minus in here minus 30 kg ms per minus 1 so this is the total momentum before collision okay any doubt in this up to this
no sir
no no doubt so now you know that how to calculate the momentum before collision now we are going to calculate the momentum after collision momentum after collision see v is the velocity of the two entangled pairs after the collision so after collisions their speed will be reduced so they will be moving in the same velocity so we taking as here velocity is common here okay if v is the velocity of the two planned entangled pairs after collision the total momentum then m1 plus m2 into v here v is taking as common here because after entangled they will be moving in the same direction so you understand directions okay so if v is the velocity of the two entangled pairs after the collision the total momentum then m1 plus m2 into v is equal to 60 plus 55 into v 60 plus 55 you got 115 so velocity we don't know we want to find this velocity okay able to hear me of you
yes sir
okay so mass of the first player is m1 and mass of second player is m2 into v so mass of the first player is 60 and mass of second player is 55 into v so 60 plus 55 you got 115 so this is the total momentum after collision from this we want to find the final velocity that is velocity after collision so equating momentum of system according to the law of conservation momentum according to the law of conservation m1 m2 plus m2 u2 is equal to m1 v1 plus m2 v2 Here value of m1 e1 plus m2 is equal to, we have find that is equal to 3 minus 330 minus 30 minus 30. So minus 30 is equal to what? 115 into v. This is value of m1 v1 plus m2 v2 is equal to 115 into v. So we are equating these two equations. Minus 30 is equal to, if you minus 30 equal to my 115 into v. So v is equal to minus 30 by 115. Okay, so we get the answer as minus 0.26 meter per second. So after the collision, both the players will having going in the opposite directions. Minus 0.26. So thus the two entangled players would move with velocity of 0.26 meter per second. So after dashing, after colliding, these two players will having velocity of 0.26 meter per second from the right to left. That is the direction of the second player was moving before the collisions. Okay, ரெண்டு பேரும் என்ன டைரக்ஷன் போறாங்க? From the right to left. That is in the direction of the second player. Second player directionally move வராங்க. Was moving before the collision. Minus கொடுக்கனால minus எந்த direction இருக்கு? Minus second player direction minus வச்சிருக்கும். So அந்த டேரக்ஷன் தான் வந்து இவங்க மூவ் பண்ணுறாங்க. நம்ம டேரக்ஷன் வந்து ஈஸ்டா சவுத் வெஸ்டர்ன் கேட்கல. இந்த டேரக்ஷன் தட் சாரி நெகட்டிவ் வந்து ஆப்போசிட் டேரக்ஷன். இந்த டேரக்ஷன் இந்த பேரோட டேரக்ஷனில் மூவ் தான் ஆன்சர் பண்ண போகிறோம். ஓகே, எனி டவுட் இன் திஸ் சம்? நோ சார்,
நோ டவுட்
சார், நோ சார், நோ டவுட். ஓகே, மார்க் திஸ் சம் இன் தி சம் இன் தி புக் இட்செல்ஃப். மார்க்
பண்ணிக்கோங்க.
அஸ்வின் பாலாஜி
சார், தட் இஸ் ஸ்போக்கன் பை திவிஷ்.
No, Ashwin Balaji. Ashwin Balaji. Ashwin Balaji. NCERT interest question. I'm going to ask you which one you have written. First of all, question note no page number. I think 118 complete place.
Sir, 1 minute, sir.
Sir, interest question, sir.
Yes. அதே பேரும் 118 கம்பினேஷன் ஐ 118. நோ நோ நோ, ஐ அம் ஆஸ்கிங் இன்டெக்ஸ் क्वेश्चंस. டேக் பேஜ் 118. தேர் ஆர் 4 क्वेश्चंस, தட் 4 क्वेश्चंस கம்பைன் ஐ திங்க் கிளாஸ் வைக்க ஐ திங்க் இல்ல. ஓகேவா? ஆஃப்டர் திஸ் இஸ் ஒன்லி நவ ஒன்லி கமிங் ஃபார் தி இன்டெக்ஸ் क्वेश्चंस நவ ஐ திங்க். அட் இன்டெக்ஸ் ஒன்லி ஐ இன்டெக்ஸ். ஓகேவே. So now we can go for the interest questions of page number 126. So this is very, very important questions. I will share this here now.
Sir, in page number 118, we have completed the first two questions, sir.
Yes, sir.
Two questions. Sir, only two questions we completed, sir.
No, only first two questions, sir.
Any question when you come in, no? Right, the third question of you. Explain why some of the leaves may get detached from a tree if it begins to make its branches. When the tree's branch is shaken vigorously, the branch attain motion by the law and by the leaves stay at rest. Due to the inertia of rest, the leaves try to remain in the position, hence it attaches from the tree to fall down. See this military shared in WhatsApp group today now. Pathingla?
Yes, sir. This
material once again in the WhatsApp group. Okay, if you open that, you can see this question answers there. So, copy this now. Explain question number 3. When the tree's branches is shaken vigorously and certain more than, but leaves stay at rest because of inertia. The leaves tend to remain in position and hence again it takes the tree to fall down. A couple of question of you.
Yes, sir.
Third and fourth question, sir.
Fourth question, sir, answer and tell. Why do you fall in forward action when you are moving bus? Copy the question of you. So all of you listening here?
Sir, it is not visible properly, sir. Can you share in chat box, sir?
Already I shared in WhatsApp group. It's clearly one, you know, it is also not visible. What is that? Nothing is there. That is, I am sharing screen. How it would be looking properly? I can understand this one.
Sir,
it is
clear
on
this.
So all of you once again upload the request 7 in the given link today. Okay. All
data. Yes,
all data there once again, please.
Okay, sir.
So completed the exam after given time up to 5 o'clock today. So please complete it and post it there. It's a matter of 5 minutes only. If you already have taken photo, no, photo means you can easily upload it. Only 21 handed over, others are also added, so hand it over fastly.
Sir, now we need to upload, sir.
Before 5 o'clock, you upload, if you possibly can upload now.
Okay, sir.
I write fast. So let's go scroll up
the chain. Sir, voice is breaking, sir.
Sir, scroll up for fourth question.
Sir, 1 minute, sir.
Right after fourth question till end, I am right after you. Okay. Copy fourth question also and then copy the first line of the answer there in the page.